whose sole commitment and drive is in delivering food and nutrition to those in dire need. Tanisha ensures that all food that is delivered to the Houston Food Bank is properly unloaded and sorted so that a number of hundreds of volunteers can prepare the meals into pallets that are a lifeline that is ready to be delivered to those in need. While Tanisha tries to make sure that all the processes run smoothly, she has a problem. The pallets that have been so carefully produced are at the mercy of a system that depends on sheets of paper. This lack of technology and existence of human error provides no guarantee for Tanisha to ensure that all pallets are indeed delivered to those in need. This produces a loss of up to 10%. This 10% means that 1 out of 10 pallets or meals that are delivered by the food bank actually don't get delivered. And out of 20 children, 2 do not get their meal that provides their nutrition. Up to 200 food banks in the Feeding America network face this problem. Hello, I'm Marjan, and at Inventory Lab, we seek to change lives by providing nutrition one pallet at a time. Current existing solutions for inventory tracking require large equipment that has low, high maintenance, low mobility, and it is a cost that food banks, unlike businesses, cannot afford to spend. To solve this problem, our technology is ensuring that all pallets that are ready to go are tracked from point A of being ready to point B of being delivered to the truck that will go to their final destination. By combining computer vision with Internet of Things nodes, we're making sure that we're providing a low-cost solution to our customers. Our solution allows the managers to view the incoming or outgoing orders and to ensure that all the pallets are tracked from the loading zone directly to the truck, making sure that is delivered to where it needs to go. Our food bank, the situation of the food bank allowing for 10% of loss means that 1.2 million meals are actually undelivered. And our solution ensures that the meals that are undelivered because of a lack of a system will actually minimize that number to zero, because we will be able to provide a meal to every child in need. Starting off with a market of 200 food banks, we will ensure that we're able to tap into the $2,000 national market size. We will then, through direct sales, make sure that we can also expand our market reach to the national level of $6.3 million. We now, Tanisha, with our solution, will be able to not only maximize her abilities, but also see the performance of her warehouse processes. We are a team of computer science students who are passionate about innovation, and with our skills and experience in software engineering in various industries, we are uniquely placed to provide solutions to operational problems. To launch our product, we're currently looking for ways to connect with partners in marketing and in production. And we ask you to help us spread the word in order to maximize the potential of managers like Tanisha and to help feed children and to leave no meal lost in transition.